want to get a picture of Mike.
Oh.
And his first trip down. Come on, Julie. Off to the side. Get out of the way.
John, this is Angela.
Okay. Hey, Paul. Yeah, Johnny, go up with Julie. Hey, Julie.
There you go.
Okay. Hey, Paul.
Hey, you're good, sir. Yeah. All right, looks like everybody's all set. Have fun, guys. Hey, what'd you say? Oh, you're a pro.
Murbach, he is 7 years old.
Mike Jackson.
Now in the gate is number 5.
Really?
Hey, Mikey.
Yeah.
Who's coming up pretty soon?
Paul.
Paul's first, and then Johnny. Okay? Hi, Paul should be coming. Okay, Paul should be the one after this boy.
Congratulations, Steve. You won a bronze medal. Please come to the timekeeper's booth to pick it up.
What? No, tell me about it.
Now in the gate, number 594,
Paul
Jackson. He's 10
Paul
years
Jackson,
old.
Paul Jackson, 10 years old. Coming down the hill.
Okay.
The homestead.
Is that our Paul?
Our Paul's coming down. We see him yet?
I don't see him yet.
We're waiting for him.
On the way.
He might be full already.
Brent, go back up.
Oh, there he comes.
All the way up there. There's our Paul.
Congratulations, John. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the timekeeper's booth.
Here comes Paul.
Now at the gate is number 595, John Jackson. He is 13 years old.
By the way, Paul.
Okay, Paul. Go, Paul. Yeah. Look at Mike. Watch Paul come down.
Good job, Paul.
Yeah.
Good job, Paul. All right.
Congratulations, Paul. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the timekeeper's booth.
Good job, Paul. Here comes John.
Now in the gate, number 596, Allison Adams. She is 8 years old.
They want to wait in line, did they?
You know what? They can't do the reruns until the adults go.
Oh,
the adults
okay.
Good job, Brent.
Are you
going
to race here?
There he is. Good job, John.
Good job.
Nice run, John. We have a...
Hi, Paul.
Congratulations, Evan.
Paul.
You won a bronze medal. Please come to the timekeeper...
Here comes Mike and Dad down the hill.
All skiers, please stay off the race course at all time.
Hi, guys.
Congratulations, Peter, our second silver medal of the day. Please come to the timekeeper's booth to pick it up.
Hi, Julie. Was it fun?
Yeah.
Now on the course, number 581.
Oh, he's a good boy, though.
He didn't mean it. Let me see your face. Let me see it.
Now on the course is one of our adult racers, Frank Molina.
Go towards Dad. Going up
age.
The hill. Give me your poles or something. I don't know what to do. You want to get up? You want your poles to use them? You're not going to go up the hill, down the hill with Dad? Go on.
Mark Knopfsinger.
Thank you. I'm going to go put your poles over by where my poles are, okay?
Congratulations, Frank. We have a bronze medal waiting for you in timekeeper's booth. Now in the gate, number 15, Mark Clausen. Number 16, Dennis Russell.
Mikey, they're right here when we look for them, okay?
Nice run, Mark. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the timekeeper's booth.
Watch for them. You gonna help me watch for them?
Nice run, Dennis. The first silver medal of the day. Please come to the timekeeper's booth and pick it up. Now on the course number 588, Matthew
Hemingway. Michael, I'm gonna take pictures here.
Get in line again up there, honey. They're repeating them.
Now in the gate is number 576, Courtney. He is 9 years old. Nice run, Matthew. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the timekeeper's gate. Now in the gate is our last adult racer, Chip Kroneman. Congratulations, Courtney. You won a bronze medal. The gate is number 577. Jeremy, he is 10 years old. Nice run. You won a bronze medal. Please come to the timekeeper's booth to pick it up. Now coming down the course is number 577, Jeremy Chulo.
Press it again to turn it off?
Yep.
I couldn't see if I was filming you or not. Can you not see? We got all lights on, but it's not running, so it's okay.
Nice run, Allison. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the finish line.
The lights on is running.
Nice run, sir. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the timekeeper's booth. Now on the gate is number 594, Paul Jackson. He is 10 years old.
Come
on, Johnny.
Come on, John.
Come on, John. Go, John, go.
Nice run, John. We have a homestead button waiting for you at the finish line at the timekeeper's booth. Now in the gate is number 580, Brent Barnhart. He is 6 years old.
Go, Paul, go!
Nice run, Paul.